Investigators in Aberdeen are looking into what sparked a fire in the southern part of the city. Officials say it happened in the 1500 block of South First Street just after 3 o'clock Wednesday afternoon. Crews arriving on scene found smoke and fire coming from the home.
Two dogs were found dead inside. Three people were not home at the time of the fire and are displaced due to the damage. The Red Cross is helping the residents.